This is a phase two of making these inlay patches for the square part of the column. And it involves accurately slicing these little mitered pieces of banding that will be filled in with the other pieces to complete the patch that would be glued as an assembly onto the column. So I have these templates all pasted down on the board to help cut the lengths using the small chisel. And when I cut with the chisel, I make sure I have the flat side of the chisel on the good end of the piece of banding. So I have to keep switching around. And for example, now that miter has to be trimmed because it's been cut with the bevel side of the chisel. So I have to redo that with the flat side to have a straight miter. As you can see, I also used the chisel just to chisel in those little lines on the patches or on those paper templates to give me a good lineup for the chisel.